Sampradaya is a space where animals come first and are treated with respect and love. They enjoy freedom. One thing I like about this place is the way that different animals such as cows, bulls, ducks and dogs, all of them live together in one single community.
இது வந்து உத்தரமேரூர் பக்கத்தில் செங்கல்பட்டு தாண்டி சித்தமல்லிங்கிற ஒரு கிராமத்தில் இருக்குது. நாங்கள் இந்த சம்பிரதாயம் ஆரம்பித்தது வந்து 7 பசுமாடில் ஆரம்பித்தோம். ஸோ அப்படி 7 பசுமாடிலேருந்து ஆரம்பித்து இன்றைக்கி வந்து 107 பசுமாடுகள் இருக்குது.
It is heartwarming to see this community which has flourished of all of these cows which are in such a loving sheltered community here. They have had very difficult lives previously. They were destined to have difficult lives before they came and sought refuge here. This in fact is in keeping with our ethos and our belief that everybody requires and deserves respect and love, including animals, especially cows.
Sampradaya is a wonderful sanctuary. It's so beautiful here. It's so far away from the city. I love coming here frequently. It's peaceful, it's calm. You can just unwind and it helps put things in perspective, far away from the noise and the buzz of the city.
Over a period of time, I realized very clearly that organic farming is the best way to go forward. Organic farming will yield small results, but in the long run, it surely yields a much better results, and it's proven very clearly.
This whole project started as just an idea, a hope, just a thought. And now the fact that we create actual real positive impact to hundreds of lives is just crazy. And all of this is run by my 70-year-old grandmother, and she's just succeeded at it. You know, we have all sorts of top-notch facilities here. The cows are given the best of care. She runs a really tight ship. We have a whole staff that she manages. And it's just amazing that in these short few years, she's achieved so much. It's definitely an inspiration to me.
From our end, what is our responsibility? That is the andha kannaattathil irundhu thodanginathu indha sampradaya. So sampradaya is an example of taking one step at a time. Innikku enna pannalam nu oru nenappila start panni oru oru kalla adukki kattirukkar maligai. We just do one step at a time, do what you can, even if it is a drop in the ocean, it doesn't matter. It's important that we do whatever we can, how much ever small it is, it doesn't matter. It's important to do. I think that's what Sampradaya teaches us.
Sampradaya is an eco-friendly space where you find a perfect harmony between the different elements of nature. These green plants which have been grown with lots of love and care. These animals who are running around with so much of happiness inside them. And the humans who are so loving and caring towards them. It is a space which is full of happiness, love, care, serenity and tranquility. It is the faith in our culture and our tradition that binds us together. For anyone who visits Sampradaya, there is one return gift which is for sure for them. A return gift of love, care, happiness and tranquility, and the biggest satisfaction of exploring a journey very, very different from others. We, the team of Sampradaya, wholeheartedly welcome you to be a part of this.
மாடுங்கிறது நம்ம தெய்வமாக பார்க்குறோம். ஸோ இப்போ நான் சொல்ல வர்றது என்னென்னா, ஒருத்தர் வந்து உழைச்சி முன்னுக்கு வந்தாலே மாடாக உழைச்சி முன்னுக்கு வந்தான்னு சொல்கிறான் இல்லையா. ஸோ அந்த மாட்டுக்கு வந்து நல்லது பண்ணுங்கிறது, நீங்கள் உழைச்ச அந்த சம்பளத்துலேருந்து ஒரு போர்ஷன் நீங்கள் கொடுத்தீங்கன்னா, இதை விட ஒரு பெரிய ஹெல்ப் வந்து ஒரு மாடுக்கு இருக்காது, மனுஷனுக்கும் இருக்காது. ஸோ ப்ளீஸ் டூ யுவர் பெஸ்ட் பை கான்ட்ரிபியூட்டிங் யுவர் பெஸ்ட் டு சம்பிரதாயா கோஷாலா. திஸ் இஸ் பாஸ்கி. தேங்க்யூ.